My parents, my mom is half Algerian, half French. My dad is half Serbian, half Palestinian. So I grew up very multicultural, speaking different languages and stuff and thinking and dreaming and singing in different languages. So I think it reflects itself, like my multicultural background reflects itself in the music.